But once we get that, we'll be in some good business.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
All right. Gonna get snowed on. But that's nothing out of the ordinary. I do appreciate that it gives you a little jingle bell sound there. As you head into the snow. It's a nice touch. Alright. We're probably gonna make slow going on this. Not just because we're going to be moving slow. But we're going to need as many crystals as we can get our hands on. Might as well get a good dent going here. It'll be functional eventually. Every little bit is gonna help. I do like the touch of having Sam talking to BB out of habit. While BB is not there. Some nice character building. And even if it's not snowing, I would leave that hood on. Personally. It's me on my way to school. All through Michigan winters. Okay. Forgetting about zip lines. Oh, we should grab that. And since we're going that, yeah. This is more of a long-term project. But we should swing down that way.
Hello.
Like, we'll get to the, distro center at some point. Not too distant future. Oh, that's just that. Okay. I'm like, did I pass into a... mule territory without realizing it? Is that the 400 up there? Yes. Strictly necessary right away? Probably not. But it'll make life easier later. And we definitely want these medals. I hate that it stalls me out. Alright. Let's find a way, find an angle where the car is not gonna drift away on us. Oh god! Okay, I thought we were going over the edge there. Not hitting the gas at all. We're just letting it ride. Now, back on track. Need to check the map here. Okay, we can take either route here. I'm gonna go with the middle. And just continue looking forward to the day when we finish. Yep, that's our turn. Okay. Does feel doable. It's gonna be a little rough getting over this ridge, I think. But once we do, it'll be fine. Maybe. always grab crystals. Try not to think why there's so many large crystals up here in the mountains. There's also a large robotic giraffe up here. I can't imagine how the truck got damaged. We're doing such low impact driving. It's all smooth moving. Okay, I was about to say, has anyone seen our map marker? Ow. It's fine. It's fine. Just gotta jiggle it a little bit. Just like blowing out a Nintendo cartridge. Works every time. Hopefully they are not, too upset about the UCA and are ready to join off one delivery.
Handled with care, I see.
I do try. Oh, right. I completely forgot we picked up that for the roboticist.
I hear you're the one to talk to about the chiral network.
It's true.
Is it true that a contractor let me access your schematics and so forth?
Yes.
I want to share my research with everyone. Let them read it. Let them learn from it, like I learned from their work. Make me a part of the UCA.
You have some hot cocoa, by the way. No reason. Well, that's a disturbing number of ghosts. Okay.
Very good. Very good. Guess we're in this together now, Sam. I'd love to show you around the place, but it's a terrible mess.
Thanks, Sam. BB-28 appears to be on the road to recovery. Its affinity with the other side is growing stronger, as we hoped. The convulsions and spasms have ceased as well. I know it's tough out there without a BB, but you've got to keep on fighting the good fight. Just like the kid is. Just like BB-28 is.
Sam, we've received an order from a new client.
Gotcha.
Check the terminal in Mountain Knot City for the details, and do it soon. Sounds like someone is in need of medicine.
Got it.
Good work. New order available. please access delivery terminal.
Alright, what do you got for me? Yes. Not right now. Yes. And yes.
Oh, that's the roboticist's custom-made active skeleton, isn't it?
Yes.
Should be a big help on mountain trails or any lousy road, come to think of it.
Don't think we need one immediately. I'm still kind of enjoying our current gear.
Order assigned.
All right, get me in here. Alright, so first things first, we head back to Mountain Knot. We see where they want us to go. Can we just cruise down here to the left? Kind of feels like we can. Concern being BTs. But I feel like we're probably going to hit BTs on the way back, no matter where we go. Although this looks like hell. Okay, so let's try to go this way. Oh shit. Well. It's time to go on an adventure. Definitely heading down the mountain. Back up the mountain. Hello there. Two! Ah! I don't know if I have the ammo for two. I think I have ammo for one. All right, get me out of here. I'm definitely not worried about it. I think we're clear. Okay. We might have to entrust it to somebody else to take it. We might as well grab it. We're definitely going to have to figure out a better solution for the big ones. I do appreciate that wearing or not wearing a hood is a visual way of saying, seeing whether or not you're actually being rained on. But I do think it would make more sense to keep the damn hood on while we're in the mountains. It's cold. I think we are going to have this thing fixed up a little once we get there. Just a little touch up it. Otherwise, it's looking fine, you know. Just a little scratch on the paint. One section finished. Just need the ceramics and the metals. It's definitely fix the truck and take a shower a lot of time. What I do.
Wow.
Don't worry about it.
You really took great care of everything. I mean, honestly, you'd be hard pressed to call this anything less than perfect.
Well, I did have the benefit of not getting ripped out of the car with me, so, you know?
We're going to get through this because of you. Thank you, Sam.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal.
Okay, let's see what this is. Up to the Mountaineer. No time limit on it. So the question is, from where is the easiest approach. It does kind of feel like we could just go up that way. You know what? Give me the all terrain. Load that up in there. Slap that on my legs. Because we're not carrying a ton of stuff, you know? Tuck that in the trunk. Just in case. And then recycle our used stuff. Going to the weather station, okay. I'm not heading out that way quite yet.
Thank you for your contribution.
Now, we're gonna go get that taken care of. Rests. Take a shower. Slam these drinks real quick. Get me out of the private room. Okay. I like the little touches in this section. Okay. Need to go this way first. We'll drop off. Our first little bit of cargo.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified.
Pick up his time-limited cargo. Then
excellent.
Make it run for the
Oops.
Oh well. Make a run for the distribution center.
I came across something I thought you might find useful. You're more than welcome to it.
Cool. We have room to stick one in our ouch. Oh. No. Slap it in the truck for now. I'm sure we'll find a use for it.
You remember not to...
I'll try.
Good work. New order of...
That's 45 minutes. We take both. Try not to worry about both of those.
Thank you, my friend.
Get the easy one out of the way first.
Restrictions lifted.
Oops. It's a very useful bridge, but the entrance onto it from this end especially is rough. Okay. This part, not that bad. Getting to the other place. It's gonna be the tough part.
Hey, Sam. Tough. We're going to get through this because of you. Thank you, Sam.
I do what I can.
Access delivery terminal for further information.
All right, let's see what the off-ramp for this road is. Hopefully it'll be simple enough to get off of this. Okay, there is a good way to get down. I kind of want to avoid this whole mess. Let's see if we can get down to here. And then, like, up this way. I think that's going to be the basic thrust of it. We're going to have some fun times with friends on the way. I don't think there's much we can do to avoid that. But I definitely want to get the time limited one done before we call it today. Please. Please. I swear to God. At least this time we're not carrying something that will explode if we drive too incautiously. It does take some of the pressure off. I feel like we're gonna need to go down this way a little bit. Okay, turn me around. Well, this is gonna be interesting. It's fine. Less than fine. I think we're okay. As long as we cross right here. Not particularly jazzed about this. Okay. Yeah, that's why we wanted to come down this way a little bit more, but I don't think we had a good route to do it. Okay. As long as we can come up this. Here, here. Should be still good. Cheese it. I don't think we're gonna be able to outrun this, but we're gonna try. It'll never take me alive. Hey, it's the truck we left. I agree. Okay, we can cross. Bracing to scan. We might still wind up with company, but we've at least delayed. If there's anyone at that truck, we're gonna have fun times. Oh, someone saw us. Okay. We're not gonna worry about it. We're just going. Yeah, that seems like good advice. Not advice that I want to see at this exact moment in time, but it's good advice. I can't deny that. Don't get close to the person with the shotgun. You got it. All right.
Distro Center north of Mount Knot for more information. Bring them home alive and they're sure to do right by you.
Alright. We'll worry about that later. For now, we have all sorts of things to drop off here. That's a good chunk of materials, which is exciting. Now, if only I could remember the button to hold my breath.
Watch your back out there. No one else will.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Okay. It's all the way down there. And we still have that to get to. Which I think we're going to try to get to from this angle. Might be a little rough coming up there, but I think it's doable. But or we could go a more circuitous route. Either way. We'll figure it out momentarily. We'll figure it out later, because right now what we're gonna do is save and go raidin'.